be timid when you in it, better lay it red. I know you wanna go there, I see it, stop front. Come here, I know you can grab it, chauffeur. Anticipate your touchdown. Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Zakiria Buchanan, and today I am back with another video to show you guys my five. I'm sorry that I didn't upload my video. I'm uploading it late from my 5 off of 25 on last Saturday. Yeah, the last Saturday. So okay. So I have, this is my transaction. Well, this is my second transaction. So my total was for all of this was $29.95. The coupons that I used was my 4 off of 8. Well, my 5 off of 25 came off first. Well, I'm gonna go over the whole prices. The Tide Liquid was on sale $4.95 last Saturday. The all products and certain Snuggle products was on sale $2.48 last Saturday. The Snuggle Renews It twin packs is normal price as $5. The Febreze Unstoppable plugs the Febreze Unstoppable plugs are $6 a piece instead of $5 a piece. The regular Febreze plugs are $5 each, but these were actually $6 each. So, and like I said, the Snuggle in the All was 2 for $8. The Snuggle Renews It twin packs was $5. The Tide Liquid right here was $4.95. These were $6 a piece for the Febreze Unstoppable plugs. My total was $29.95 before tax. I mean, before coupons. After coupons, my total, the coupons that I used was, my total was $29.95. The coupons that I used was my 5 off of 25, my 4 off of 2 of the my 4 off of 2 for the Snuggle or either all products, my $2 off of my Tide Liquid, my $5 off for any Febreze plugs, and my $3 off for the Snuggle Renews It. After all coupons was applied, my total dropped down to $10.95 before tax, making each item, my total was $10.95 for all 6 of these items, making each item roughly around about $1.82 a piece. Yeah, about $1.82 a piece. Some of y'all may say, you may think it's high, but no, because if you look at it, retail price, my retail price before tax for these 6 items was $29.95. So, I know a lot of you may be saying that is kind of pricey for, well, some of you might be saying that is a little pricey for 6 items, but no, because retail price, the total was $29.95, which is close to $30 for 6 items. You can't beat this. Like, this is why I love couponing. This is why I fell in love with it. This is why I do this faithfully. So, because retail price, 2 of these is $12. Period. 2 of these are $6 a piece. So, do your math. Do your math. Calculate. 6, just for these 2, you would have paid that price plus $1 more, plus more, plus your taxes. So, it's basically like you got these 4 items for free and just paid for this. You get it? Because retail price, I think this calls, this is regular price is $5.50, I think. And this is regular price at $5 by itself. These are six regular price, retail price, $6 a piece. So to get all of these six items for $10.95 plus tax, it's a great and amazing deal. So I love you guys so, so much. Talk to you guys later. Bye. Okay, y'all, I want to show y'all my second deal, which was my gain deal that I had on my account. I had a 5 off of 30 gain. This is the deal that I did on last weekend as well as my second transaction that I just showed y'all. That was my second transaction with the all and the Tide and all that good stuff. But this is my first transaction that I did. So, I'm going to give y'all a full breakdown on this. Give y'all a full breakdown. Let y'all go ahead and get this picture of it. Let me snap the pictures for my thumbnail. Thumbnail. So, hold on. I get ankles. Okay. The coupons that I used. Okay, I'm going to give you a full breakdown of what the total was before coupon. Okay, my total was, let me see, I gotta calculate, let me get to it. Okay, so my total was before coupons, let me see what my total was. 15. My total was roughly around $33, and probably some change. Okay, so the full breakdown of this transaction. The coupons that I used was, my total was about $33 and some change. The coupons that I used were my 5 off of 30. The coupons that came off was my 5 off of 30. And my 5 off of 25, of course, plus the other coupons that I used was my 5 off of 30, my 5 off of 25, my 5 off for the 2 Febreze plug, which I just explained that to you all with the other transaction, 5 off of 2 for that, minus my other coupons that came off after the 5 off of 2 for the Febreze, then my dollar off for the Febreze fireworks. Well, it was for the fireworks, fabric softener, and dryer sheet. I chose to get the fireworks scent boosters because I fell in love with these. Y'all, I love these. When I just throw them in the washer as my clothes is watching and make my clothes smell really, really good. So, dollar off for the gang fireworks, my dollar off for the gang liquid came off, and my dollar off of 2 for the gang dish detergent, and my dollar off of 2 for the gang dish detergent. After all coupons and everything apply, I told you my total was $15.45, and that was great because I got back $5 with the gain deal coupon. So it's basically like I paid $10.45 for all those products. And thanks for watching. Bye.